For these simple measurements, we use a Crayon Ace arm in its probing configuration and simple measurement module of PowerInspect. The dimensions as well as the tolerances will be used as nominal values while teaching the measuring program. We will start with the alignment of the part. We will use the PLP alignment method using a plane and two lines to align the part to the XYZ axis. For all the features, we can choose either to switch automatically to the next feature when enough points have been acquired, or to manually decide to take more. For instance, in our case, the software switches automatically to the line when we have acquired 3 points for the plane. Now we will measure the distance between two circles. As the two circles could be on a different projected plane, we first take 3 points on the corresponding plane and then 3 points on the circle. Now we will measure the distance between two edges using the line-to-point function. We first define a plane to project the line and the point. We do the same to measure the width of the rounded slot. Now we will measure the folding angle of the part using the plane-to-plane angle function. The report is automatically updated during the measurement process. Once the program has been taught on the first part, it can be executed on a series of identical parts.